she decided to bring her super cute puppy to work, and she seemed really excited to go, because it meant nap time and melting people's hearts. The cuteness nearly led to crying. And she got to nap on desks with those soft things for your hands. And nap in people's arms, while they deal with annoying people on the phone. She was making so many friends, she might not want to go home. This was probably the best day this office had in a while.